key to Castle Dal'Galar Research.
Is there a reason why you're hiding, Eulika?
Forgive me, Master. I wanted to talk to you.
Of course you do. What's on your mind?
Forgive my words, but I find certain recent developments disquieting.
No doubt.
Do you?
You've changed, Master. Every day the villagers bring their sick to our gates, but you forbid us to let them in. Instead, you spend every minute with this... with this girl.
What girl?
And the Black Stone. Haven't you heard the tales? The stones are cursed. Master, you really should...
Go and pack your things, Eulika.
Oops.
What? Master, I am just worried about you.
I know, and I thank you for it. Now go. Your apprenticeship is over.
But...
Go.
Huh. Was he... trying to save her from this? I'll take that as a cheap one. Or was it that she... was bothering him too much about it? I can't really carry much more. Silver, steel, sword of Frostwrath. Alchemy device. That's a quest item. I know, because we picked it up. It didn't, Oh, it's only 2 weight. Never mind. I thought it was 50 weight. Standard health potion. I'll share my findings with you in a moment. Oops. Nineteen coins. That's the research tower. Okay, so that goes further into the research tower. What is that? Interesting carving. Thanks for the torch. Shedding some illumination there. Behind a iron bars. Why is that? Alright, is that it? Have we taken everything? Should I tell her about my findings?
We need to go farther up, Saira. We won't find anything here.
I found the key to that door over there, and I saw another of Dal'Galar's memories.
Again? And what did you see?
You're right. Dal'Galar definitely did work with the Black Stone, and it seems he got more and more reclusive as time went by.
Yes, that he did. I guess that's why people just forgot about him eventually. But at least we know now that we're not following a false trail. Come, maybe we can find more upstairs.
Indeed. Awesome. And this isn't even the library. It's all the same. Manual of Dreams and Visions? I have indeed read that one. Found it! In the Sun Temple. Maybe that book is the one we're looking for. They're all the same. Sometimes they're different. With the different shelves, but this time, no. Oh no. I can't interact with that. They're all account of an unknown traveler.
Huh. Wait.
What? You looking at that one? I couldn't look at it.
Scientia Sinestra by Ibn Nadarim. That was a Kyranian arcanist of the Zimnoza. Getting caught with one of these books is essentially a crime here in Enderal.
I want it!
Seems that Dal'Galar needed more than just alchemy and light magic for his angel.
I want that book. Now let's just check the others in case there's something else. Farmer's Coast. Some skulls there. Lost Brigand. Okay, no, there are not scrolls. Okay, never mind. Did I look at this one? Path Tome 9. Oops. Knock myself out here. Oops. Alright. The only rare book he had, we can't actually read. How cool. Burr. Let me guess, these things come to life.
Oof.
Not before I took its flesh.
Stuffed creatures, even lost ones. I'm not surprised he and the League had their differences.
I looked at that one, right? They're gonna come to life. You know that. Wow. Alias Niger, Black Troll. There's no plates on the other ones, are there? Oh wait, there's something here. Yeah. Corpus Humanus, Human Lost One. Really? Oh. Ursus Communis, Common Black Bear. We have to fight all these things in a moment. We continue going up. Anything over here? No. Oh. Research tower. Guess that one's not locked. All these doors, a sliding door. Oh, I don't like this. One bit. This has trap spelled all over it.
What the? That's not a laboratory, that's a crypt.
Don't step too far in there. Where are you going? Okay, I'll just be over here looking at stuff. Try not to get yourself brutally killed. Or killed at all, actually. Paper roll. A scroll of soul trap. Yeah, I'll leave it. Coin purse I will take. Only 9, but 3 loose ones. Any books I can do anything with? No. Wait. Nope. Read it. What are you doing over there? Cheap aversion to frost, fire salts, 4 lockpicks. Skull of Anduces' key for apprentice. Not really necessary, but I cannot climb that ladder.
Hirosh, now we know that he didn't just stick to animals, but what is this fluid they're floating in?
Is it bodies? I saw something like it earlier in the aged man's manor. It seems to preserve the body somehow.
I see. Do you see that?
What?
A crystal. But it's so dull.
Don't touch it.
As if all its energy...
Don't! Okay.
Energy is life, and energy is death. A trifle less. Not too much less. Just a little.
Who's he talking to?
Himself? Don't disappoint me. Not this time.
Is that the Black Stone? Oh.
Had been drawn from it. Maybe that was some kind of experiment for what he planned to do with the Black Stone?
It was. Yeah, he tried to transfer the energy of that crystal to a dead body.
What?
It made a weird noise. I just saw it. These corpses here. Dal'Galar experimented with them. He tried to somehow fuse energy with their bodies.
But to what end?
I don't know.
If this device were some kind of prototype for the Angel, what did he hope to use it for?
I have no idea.
This only gets more confusing.
Come, yes.
Let us look for the second code word. Maybe it's around here somewhere.
Second code word? We didn't find the first code word. Search the laboratory for anything that can be used as a password. Alright. We're gonna look around anyway. Let's see, look around for any... Oh, there's a letter. Black soul gem. That letter probably holds that. Let me just check that last in case something crazy happens. Oh, I read it. Never mind. Show Kalia Dal'Galar's letter. Alright, I'm gonna show her in a moment. Tanisha. I cannot find words to describe how happy each of your letters make me feel. It's as if the warmth of your fingers would still be attached to them. But do not let me waste time and answer your question. Our little one is getting better and better. The cool climate is doing her very well, and just a few days after our arrival here, she already awoke from her coma. Her cheeks are becoming rosier every day, her breath more powerful. She was in a coma. I am sure that during the next Star Summer's night, you will be able to enfold her in your arms. Furthermore, you wanted to know when you can move here. Heavy-heartedly, I have to stave you off another few moons. Your presence here would put Maya's healing into danger. I beg you not to ask for the why. Believe me, the distance between us hurts me just as much as it hurts you. Milian told me that he paid for the Leorin in Ark a whole year accommodation and meals for you. Okay, the fat Leorin. So she's be staying there. I will write you soon. In love, Samael. I was trying to look at these books. I'll tell her that in a moment. Books. Nope, read that. Ooh, interesting. Search the... That didn't work. Surprised it even came up. That one you can see a lot easier. Bloody rags. Cheap health potion, cheap invisibility potion, and mana potion. Mallets and drills. Mm-hmm. We can't interact with this. I thought we were going to, but apparently not. Hi.
Anything?
Here, have a look at this. I guess it answers some questions. Maybe his daughter's name is one of the words.
It does? Show me. So Dal'Galar had a daughter. And this Tainisha must have been his companion? His paramour?
Maybe. Well, it could be either Tainisha or the... what's her name? The daughter. His daughter was ill. Seems that he moved here to heal her.
Yes, but why the heck would cold mountain air be good for a sick child?
That's
nonsense.
Energy.
He could have just stayed in Ark with his companion. At least now we have another candidate for the code words. Tainisha. I doubt we'll find anything else here. What do you say, Zaira? Shall we go back to the main hall?
Try the word Tainisha. Well, it wouldn't be... the daughter's name? Yeah, I looked around everything. Yeah, let's go.
Good. Come on. Good. Then let's try our luck with these sigils, shall we? You do it.
Should we even bother before we have both words? A magical crackle is coming from the slab. We need the other word.
Okay, so we have one word. Now let's take a look at the other tower. Maybe we can find the other one there.
Maybe. Move around more, it'll keep you, whatever. Keep you warmer. Alright. I read Knight. I'm really wondering if there's any more books besides the Butcher of Arks. Butcher of Ark books.
More bodies. What in blazes happened here?
That's German. I could understand you, but at the same time, I couldn't understand you. They're gonna get up and attack, aren't they? I'm pretty sure they are. Pyrian Gauntlets of the Battle Mage. Maybe when I pick this up. No? Okay. Elementalism spells, 12% less mana. Wish I could just preemptively kill them. But it just doesn't work that way.
Yes.
Magic Anomaly, really?
Now just what the heck was that?
That was a magical anomaly. Probably the same thing that keeps on raising the dead in here? Could be.
Yes, probably, but what is it? That's not an elemental, at least not a common one. Let's just be careful. I don't like this.
Me neither. There's a lot of undead here to raise up. More sausages. What? Does it have a body that I can loot? No body to loot. Maybe once we take this common soldier? Ooh. Now what? We go up here. Okay. Maybe those things. Alright. Gonna raise up. Books. I've read that one, of course. Gallant how much are the gallant shoes? Not that much. Nothing, huh? Alright. Excuse me. Left tower? All accounted for? Sometimes they don't all come through. That looks interesting. What do you think about this, Kalia? Adept sneak. Oh. Oh, we have that. First time seeing these bookcases. I think. Yeah, that's a weird thing going on over there.
That looks like Starlingcraft to me.
Starlingcraft.
Oh! It's impossible to banish the barrier, correct?
Yes, my son. And no one apart from us knows the letter.
I see. Then I owe you my thanks. We should make a toast. To your Matrolian brandy?
I must confess that I am no friend to alcohol, but thank you nonetheless. To plate is with it. What are we drinking to? Our collaboration?
To our collaboration. And a world free of suffering.
Alright. To our collaboration. And a world free of suffering.
I don't have any water for the guy?
Marvelous, really.
Starling Tinkerer.
Between us, Miza, why the barrier? What do you have up there that 5 arm wide of Northwind stone aren't enough for you?
Something that's very dear to me. And very fragile.
The Black Stone.
I see. Well, then I can assure you that... blistering blazes. How tired I suddenly am. All that work, it must have gone to my head.
Oh. Yes, my sir. You should rest.
He poisoned him.
And forgive me. I will take care of your family. You have my word on that.
Ah! What shouldn't have drank it.
I just have to...
What if...
I am sorry.
Yeah, not sorry enough.
Knowing how it works, we'll have a hard time getting through here.
Well, if only the guy hadn't drank it. He said it... He didn't like alcohol. He probably had a problem with alcohol. Guy almost could have lived, or maybe, what's his name? Dalmaric? Dal'Galar would have, killed him some other way? Well, you need a device and a code of some kind, and even if we find a device, I'm guessing Dal'Galar took the code to his grave, but maybe we'll find it in a letter somewhere.
What? You had another vision.
I know. Dal'Galar had this barrier constructed by a Starling Tinkerer, and he poisoned him after it was finished. Poor guy.
Poisoned? Why?
He probably knew the way in. Didn't want anyone else to know the code. But did she make him out to be a savior? Yeah, probably because he didn't know anyone else. He wouldn't want anyone else but him to know the code.
Hmm. Yes, probably, but killing someone just because of that? I thought better of him, really.
I didn't.
This must have something to do with the angel, however. Question is, how do we get through here? We don't have that device, whatever it is, and I don't think Dal'Galar left the code just laying around somewhere if he was willing to kill someone over it. Let's take a look around. There must be another way.
I agree. Well, if I could just make myself have a vision of when they made it.
A breach.
What? Breach?
Maybe we could kill the mechanism that runs the barrier with force? But... wait. Yes, what? That could work.
That bell back there? Yeah, tell me.
I snatched a bag of black powder earlier when we carried the barrels up to the gate. I thought it might come in handy.
Okay.
Here, Magistra Jaella gave me this scroll not too long ago. You could use it to throw the pouch through the breach. And a fire arrow will take care of the rest.
Telekinesis added. Flaming arrow. You need to drop the powder satchel from your inventory. What? What's she talking about? A breach? She was looking here, though. Oops. What'd that say? Oak bow. Where? It says oak bow. Kalia and I managed to find a way into the old castle. Nowadays, it only houses wind, ice, and the undead. Kalia thinks that the angel, and thereby information about the whereabouts of the Black Stone, are located in the locked main tower. However, to get in the tower, we need two passwords, which she hopes are somewhere in the two smaller towers. Throw the satchel filled with black powder into the breach of the wall. I just want to see something first. Do I just automatically die if I head through this? Oh, I just can't do anything. I don't know. So where is this breach? Well, there's the oak bow. And then hit it with flaming arrows? Oh, that! Oh, I didn't see that. Was she looking up? So she gave me this thing. Was it under? Powder? Satchel with black powder. Alright. You know what I want to do, though? I picked up spellbooks, didn't I? Grave Curse. Okay. What am I doing with that? Oh, I can't remove. Oh, that's a quest item. I cannot equip this item. I can drop it. It tells me to drop it. Grab an object with telekinesis by holding. Oh, cool. I dropped a flaming arrow. I'm already holding something. Alright, I need to... Oh, I need to put it down first. Will it stay up there, or do I have to shoot it when it's in midair? am I supposed to do again?
Try to throw the pouch through the breach. That has to work.
I'm trying. Alright. I need to aim a little higher than it. That's just... Ah, caught it in midair. This is getting annoying. You throw it through the breach.
Good. Ah! Now see if you can shoot a fire arrow through the breach so it drops onto the mechanism.
Pick up flaming arrows again, which have missed their mark.
Try to shoot from an oblique angle. Otherwise, the arrow will bounce off in the wrong direction.
An oblique angle. So, like, to the side or something. Okay, crazy thing. She gave me 5 and I picked one up off the floor. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Give me that. I have to do all the work and you just stare up looking pretty. Oblique angle. You know, the wings of this thing were in the way. This thing out of the way. Aha!